okay, Lord. Okay. And what God doing? God will withdraw some time and call people not to give to see where you at.
Come on now.
Test your faith. Yes, sir. See? Test your faith. You go, Lord. Now, you don't get with the Lord, what's up with this?
Come on.
You don't tell me. Believe your job. It ain't fun. I'll get more than this than what I work. What's up with this?
All right.
God said, I'm in control.
Yes.
He said, haven't I always been there for you?
Yes.
I was going to that back with the flesh back door and the flesh back door when you go back there. I ran back there thinking. And I'm just thinking, just reminiscing mine. And God said, Gaines, I'm going to talk with you. You almost have to look around. He said, Gaines, haven't I always been there for you? I've never let you down. And I began to think, I said, you know what? You're so right. Everything I ever went through, you got me out of it. You literally got me out of it. And how many times you have been through some stuff and it came out good? You say, if I knew it, but it came out like that, I wouldn't have worked. I'd have went on the street. If I just knew it came out that smooth, I just took myself to sleep, went on the bed, I would be walking the hall on people. God just gave me to go to bed. God said, go to bed. Before you get a high blood pressure. Before you start losing weight and don't know why, go to bed. Boy, y'all ain't saying that here. Amen, somebody. Amen. I begin to think, I said, God, we're so blessed.
Yes, we are.
Blessed.
Yes.
Papa.
Yes.
Blessed. Yes. Look at your name and say, you just blessed.
Yes.
Yes. I'm on a mission this year. Can I read the scripture to you before we say?
Yes.
Let me read it. I'm excited. Give me a table. Go home. Y'all don't have a table. Y'all have a table way back in the 90s. I don't think I ever preached up here. Always get a table, bro. Even when they, I told them back, Apostle, even when they have a topic, they're going and get the table.
Yeah.
Look closer, man. You know, you went back there. Broke that back there. I would have had to tell them that. They just rolled it on up. You were somewhere being prepared. He was someone being prepared to come. Amen, somebody.
Right.
And I thank God for him. My God, I thank God for the preacher.
Amen.
I thank God for the preacher. Amen. Blessed. Amen. I really thank God for him. Amen. When you can really, you ever been around people that they're in church, but you're not comfortable being around them?
My God.
You know what I'm saying? But you're just not. You know, you just can't let go. You can't just let. You know what? It's just a little too deep. It's just a little too profound. So you can't just lecture. I don't want to go on a trip and you know, I want to be relaxed.